How to remove lipstick from carpet. Lipstick is made of grease, which can be very difficult to remove from carpet, so act fast. With an old cloth, apply Goo Gone, a common degreaser, directly onto the lipstick stain and press into the carpet. You'll start to see the lipstick stain come off the carpet and onto the cloth. Keep repeating this until the cloth gradually begins to absorb the color. Dry cleaning fluid can also be used if Goo Gone isn't something you have handy. Next, mix 1 teaspoon of liquid dish soap and 1 cup of warm water with 1 teaspoon of dry cleaning fluid. Gently blot the stain with a rag soaked in this solution. Another method to consider is using an all-purpose stain remover. Make sure it has a grease remover element in it. After using a damp cloth and a stain remover, you should see the lipstick stain transfer onto the cloth and off the carpet. If you don't have a stain remover handy, try pouring rubbing alcohol directly onto the sponge and then apply onto the lipstick stain, carefully working from the outside of the stain towards the inside. Then mix 3 parts warm water with 1 part laundry detergent. Make this mixture into a paste and cover the stain. After the lipstick stain has lifted off the carpet, use a new cloth that's damp and thoroughly clean the affected area with water and a clean towel. Blot dry the area with paper towels. For more spot cleaning solutions, visit spotremoval.coit.com.